If you need to make percentages show up in a red font color, you have a couple easy options. Let's dive into this right now. So I have this data here showing stock market returns since the year 2000. Notice cell E2, we're at negative 10%, then negative 13, negative 23, but then we have some positives. I want these percentages to show up in a red font if the percentage is negative. I'm going to demonstrate two ways to do that. But before I do, let's just talk about numbers in general. Over in column G, if I highlight these numbers, I've already formatted them as currency. Notice the dollar symbols right next to the number, and I've lost the two decimal places. If I select the number group and expand it, there is the number tab, there is currency selected, zero decimal places. Do you want to see the dollar sign? It's up to you. But I've got options for my negative numbers here. So if I select option number 2, it is going to show it in a red font color, as you can see down here. What I don't like about this one is they're in a red font, and I can assume that they're negative, but I'd rather see the actual negative symbol. So let me go here one more time. You can use Control and the number 1 to open up format cells. And I'll probably pick option number 4 here, right there. But when it comes to percentages, I'm going to highlight these. I've already made them percentages, two decimal places, come here. Notice I don't have any options to show negatives. So I got a couple options. Option number 1, select your information. Just use conditional formatting, highlight cells, rules, less than, put in a 0 over in the width box. If you don't like that background and font color, you can come to custom format, font tab, the second tab, color is automatic. You can pick whatever color you want. I'm going to pick red, click OK, and then click OK. And now my percentages are showing up in a red font color with a negative symbol. Option number 2, I'm going to do an undo first. That removed the conditional formatting. I still have the numbers selected. Open up the dialog box for format cells. Instead of doing percentage, go down to custom. So we're going to do a custom format. The 10.4% negative is being displayed here. So that is going to be 0.00%. This starts off with a positive number. Add a semicolon. And then inside of brackets, what font color do you want? I put in red. And then after that, I'm going to do 0.00 because I do want the two decimal places and a percent symbol there. Now when I hit OK, now they're also showing up as negative. I can go back there one more time. There's the positive and here's the negative. I'm going to do a negative 0.00. So the positive is the left of the semicolon, and then the negative is to the right of the semicolon. Hit OK, and actually this is what I prefer right here. I appreciate your time. Have a wonderful day.